I can't be the only one who hears you. Dear Spock.